Nase eneso se wode wafidie ato TV Africa na wo hwe the best TV program in the world eye nkranhye. And let me welcome you again and to just ask you to give me a few minutes for us to just help ourselves grow. Today too, we are looking at a principle for personal growth. And this principle is just simple. Limit what you tolerate. I've asked myself the question, why don't we allow 13 players or 20 players to play the game of football? And that there's a limit to what we can tolerate. You see, people who have succeeded in life, those we call billionaires, they limit what they tolerate. It may look like it's a wicked thing. Obian in ball ball Ghana by nipa level pende adeko. Oh no, yeah, well, things be brave. Because ah, omo timo den boy yo one John Shin or Bobo Yamfano. No. You see, people who have succeeded do not cultivate their success stories from their wants. They extract it from the world by limiting what they tolerate. One year, a din kunim na wo dim one. Enya ade bi a wo kon do ye na wo yoye. Wo sone so. Ebi wa wa makwan mo na hura wa brabu. For example, people who are so successful, they don't tolerate incompetent or unhelpful people. When you a pay ye dear no, so now what friends say by only me ya ba pamo, one na ya ba pamo. So they will limit their tolerance to those who are competent. Those who have succeeded in life, they don't tolerate absence of results. So what for adwuma na say adwuma na wo yo no, wo mfa ababia mamu na wo nkyira kwan bi a adwuma no benyi a obeyi. They do not tolerate social pressure. So you see, people who have succeeded, they embrace sometimes isolation. They suffer and sacrifice their own pleasures just to build something that is great. They do what they hate to get what they love. So you see, in life, there are so many things that come your way. You need to learn what to tolerate and what to limit. Otherwise, you become addicted to the wrong things and you have wrong results in life. And one of the things that you need to learn is that people who have succeeded, they are people who tolerate what 99% of the people will not tolerate. Wow, well, people have succeeded. They are people who will tolerate what 99% of people will not tolerate. And there are people who will limit what 99% of people will not limit. And they assume himself as a great footballer. Say, I saw your training, and matching, kitty, kitty, kitty. 99% for no matter. So you see, you tolerate what people will not tolerate. And you limit what people will not limit. And your man was just one of your breakers say, hey, where the other and I wash also say, I am called Diagro. And your man won't into mono. Then the one I did too. Oh, and then the abaya, kitchen, kitchen, my man, but you call boy, and abba was a media, mean into me. And think kunim dear, Edgy and Emma would get too. And no matter what you do, whether it's in your marriage, in your worship of God, or fellowship with God, whether it's in education, whether it's in business, you should be able to tolerate things that would help you grow and limit those who will not help you grow. And to be able to create great outcomes in your life, there are thought patterns you don't have to tolerate. I give me a boy, you know. There are emotions. I think people who are Bible phone, or your DNA, PDNA, I want to say, hey, woman to learn too. No, I pay them a Kenya war. Not what enthusiasm, ambition, energy, not enough. Even a wife with a home. One who say, 1 year, any and trontum, it didn't occur. And I 1 year, any and a crantum, and therefore. In the answer of who nipa ne subano. Ninina swanin yama or ye two more nip yama or shen on swasso. That's the principle of life. What we limit and what we tolerate determines our life results. When I mean shira, what? When I mean shawadne, no ma kudru, nani en senfata, or brabomono, men yin tum, na kegu, na shaw also. Then put the sefata no one. A dim one, a subana dream, the Yana Tenkano. Fa, never bubra. Na a baby will pay you. Name ain't shit out. One can't home. Name that's all share me. Meda end point homopathic clinic of Wassa. Lano, Yadam for Beak, I saw could draw my visu, I was Pinter's Road. Na a branch and a buy and an hour training out here, Chileno. Now why I come and I want that by trottle trottles. Are there so end point if I drew? I end in a bread and the yaddy in another. Opa ya resa park or end point. Ebi yom ampiaba executive lodge. Ewo empu awudume. Opa bebi adama wato wa. Home away from home. Obe da home anwaye. Kusu haa efekeke. Wana mitiye. Mami fa na se man peni mfuwa wudi mechiba ampiaba ha. E mani mema iso mechidom. Epo mechidom. Meda mwase se mwabuwa miye. Eni tiva efeke jmeku unye la. E mfa na se mechwe di amponya nkopon. Na ochina. E ene paa. Odonfu. Eni wosumfu ni teko tego. Ebe se hene eshia. Ewe fidi yeso.
Do pa ka obetu di pe na una una mi asu obi nya wa ye enti susu di un komo chiwa masaye no bi kanidi atrewa anka mi do pa ka obetu di pe na.